Mackenzie has been named Brisbane's most spotless suburb, southeast of the city near Mount Gravatt. Locals do their own litter and graffiti patrols and mow the council-owned lawns.
Retiree Roger Wade leads a 500-strong community that makes cleaning up its business.
Someone sees rubbish thrown out a window, usually toot the guy who did it, but stop and pick it up and put it in the bin.
Residents take part in daily litter patrols sweeping through Mackenzie's Gainsborough Park estate. They've turned dumping grounds into wildlife habitats, planted more than 2,000 trees and...
Council can't get here to do mowing because it's so wet. We'll all hop on mowers or push mowers and tidy it up.
Southeast of the city, the 15-year-old estate has been named Brisbane's most spotless. New Farm Park is the runner-up for its well-manicured gardens and riverside paths. And this year, the Lord Mayor introduced a new award for flood recovery.
Demonstrates that our work has not gone unnoticed.
The Corinda Horse and Pony Club near the Rockley Markets went under more than 10 metres of water and leaking sewage.
The floods, though, have almost been a blessing in disguise. What was becoming a run-down park is now being transformed into a top-notch facility.
With the help of the community.
People whose houses I've been driving past for the last 20 years, I now know on a first-name basis.
And the club now boasts more riders than ever. Renee Henry, 10 News.